Hi everyone. Welcome to my Chinese classroom. I'm teacher Nancy. Today we're going to learn HSK Book 3 Lesson 1, Text 4. Let's get started. 生词 地图 地图 茶 茶 面包, 面包, 水果, 水果, 手机, 手机, 电脑, 电脑. Okay, let's review. 地图, 地图, 电脑, 电脑, 茶, 茶, 面包, 面包, 手机, 手机, 水果, 水果, 衣服, 衣服, 旅游, 旅游, 搬家, 搬家, 搬家. Now let's look at grammar. The first one, 一 plus measure words plus 男 followed by 也 or 都 plus 不 or 没 plus verb. This grammar indicate a complete negation. For example, 一杯茶都没喝。 他走了,一杯茶都没喝。好,茶 is tea, right? We learned before. 杯 is a measure word for tea. So, one plus measure word. So, 杯 here is measure word plus none, which is tea. A cup of tea. 一杯茶都没, plus 没, 都没 plus verb, 喝, drink. 一杯茶, 一杯茶都没喝。看他，这个孩子，妈妈给他吃苹果，妈妈说，宝贝，吃个苹果，可是他一个苹果也不吃。他一个苹果也不吃。好, 个 is measure word, 苹果 is none, 也不. Okay, we can use 都不 or 都没 or 也不. So 也不 followed by 吃, which is verb. So this is the same structure. 一个苹果也不吃. Not even one apple he didn't eat. 手机, 电脑, 电脑, 地图, 地图. Look at how those vocabulary and grammar is used together in the text. 手机, 电脑, 地图, 一个也不能少. Oh, that means they want to carry 手机, 电脑, also 地图. Let's look at the text. 小刚 and 小弟, they are having a conversation, preparing for their trip. 小刚说，水果、面包、茶都已经准备好了。准备 a verb, which is prepare. 准备好了. Remember, verb plus 好 means accompanying, which indicate the speaker's happy result. So that means he prepared very well. He prepared what? He prepared 水果, 面包, and 茶. He has prepared very well. And he asked, 我们还带什么? What else we're going to carry? 水果, 面包, 茶都已经准备好了. 我们还带什么？小丽说：手机、电脑、地图，一个也不能少。好，we have to carry all this。这些我昨天，yesterday，昨天下午，afternoon，我昨天下午就准备好了，准备 prepare。As we said before，准备好了，prepared well。I have prepared well yesterday afternoon。这些我昨天下午就准备好了，再 again 多带几件衣服吧。衣服啊，小丽 wants to bring more, want to take more clothes with them。小刚说：“我们是去旅游 travel，不是搬家。No moving house。”还是少带一些吧，不要带很多啊。他的意思说少带一些，which means 不要带太多东西。哦，let's do it again. Review the text. 水果、面包、茶都已经准备好了，我们还带什么？手机、电脑、地图。一个也不能少，这些我昨天下午就准备好了。再多带几件衣服吧。我们是去旅游，不是搬家，还是少带一些吧。All right, so much for today. I will see you next time. Bye for now.